Hey guys, so this is pretty much a disappointing video, which kind of sucks. Well, it's disappointing for me, so I've been thinking the last few days if I should make this video or if I should not, but here is what I'm gonna talk about today. So the reason for this is because, don't take me wrong, I love being a part of 5Fab Users, and I feel bad that I'm just kind of leaving because I was a part of this channel, and I'm just kind of leaving, but that's why I'm making this video, because I'm going to tell you why, and, if you're just going to comment and be like, yeah, you should leave because they'll do better without you, or like you're gonna comment in a bad way, just don't, please. But the reason, okay, so I'm leaving because when I joined, I was really super duper excited that I was gonna be a part of 5 something on YouTube, and I love everybody who's in it, and I think you guys have all done a really good job, but throughout the time I've been on 5Fab Users, I've made my videos, and this is kind of a silly reason, but if you could be in my brain, then I think you'd understand. I'm leaving because I just don't really feel like a part of this channel. I don't feel like I'm really welcome. I don't know how to explain it. I just don't feel like I'm literally a part of it. It's kind of saying I feel like a stranger in my own home, you know? So it's I just don't think that should be how I feel, and that's why I'm leaving. So one thing is, I'm not saying I'm mad at Sydney or anything, because I really do like her and I like her videos and she's a nice person, but on 5Fab Users we make challenges every week, so, and every person who's part of 5Fab Users, they've commented everybody else's videos when one of us makes the video, and Sydney's never ever commented one of my videos, and everybody else has, and the thing is, she's in charge of that channel, and so I just feel it makes me feel like I'm not important on there or something, even though that's probably not what she's intending. And I've wrote you a message about how I felt, but you never applied to me. And I'm not trying to give a bad reputation to Sydney, because she is really nice, and I'm just telling you why I'm leaving. So this is why. I just don't feel a part. But I really liked making videos. I really liked doing all the challenges. It's been really fun. And I hate to be leaving Dana and Lost Blonde and Standard Apples and Sydney, but I think it's just the best choice for me. The reason why I didn't make a video last week is because I was really sick, and I still kind of am, but so I'm really, 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 really sorry. That's why, and I think you guys are gonna do really good and keep going, and you can find somebody to replace me to be Miss Thursday, so, yeah. So I'm still gonna watch everybody's video on 5Fab Users, and you guys can still keep my videos that I've made on there if you want. But it's really hard for me because I don't know. So I guess it's bye, and yeah. So I just want to let you guys know. Yeah. Sorry. Sorry if I caused you trouble. Okay, well, bye, and I guess I'll talk to you all to you guys later. And remember, I'm not leaving YouTube, I'm just leaving 5Fab Users. So, yeah. Bye.